danielscranton.com. Welcome to the reading, Parallel Universes and You, the 9D Arcturian Council, channeled by Daniel Scranton. Greetings, we are the Arcturian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. We are very eager to give you this transmission because it is on our favorite topic. Our favorite topic is the expansion of your consciousness. Now that we have spoken to you about your astral travels, we want to give you some information about accessing those versions of yourselves that exist in parallel universes and how to access them. First of all, you have your imagination. You can wonder about what your life would have been like had something played out in a completely different way in your life. And you can start to access the experience. And most importantly, the emotions of that other version of you that simultaneously exists in a parallel universe. You also have your dream state in which you can explore what these different versions of yourself are exploring. And again, even more importantly, what they are feeling. When you wake up from a particularly strange dream where you are living very different circumstances from the life that you are living in this reality, take note of how you feel in that body in that universe. And please do not regret that you are living in this reality rather than that one, because then you won't get the best aspects of the experience. The best aspects of reaching into one of these parallel universes is that you can integrate those versions of yourself into the whole you. You can become more of your higher self because of your awareness of these other versions of you playing out different scenarios and stories in those parallel universes. You can intend to have these dreams now so that when you wake up, you will know that the strange dream you just had was you tapping into another aspect of your consciousness. And once you go down this particular rabbit hole, you will find that you keep going and going, exploring and exploring, and expanding and expanding your consciousness to include more of you. You are putting the pieces of the puzzle together. And sometimes in order to do that, you need to access a very different reality from the one that you are currently living in. One that allows you to explore feelings that you could only have in those very different experiences, in those very different universes. In order to become your fifth dimensional selves, you must embrace all aspects of you, even those that you have not been in this lifetime. And we want to assure you that the veil is thinning between these universes and will continue to do so. So when you explore these different universes and these different selves, you are practicing and you are becoming more of who you really are. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you. DanielScranton.com.